In this video, taken by a doorbell security camera, a man approaches a house at approximately 3:15 a.m. The resident of the home said she had no idea who the man was. He stood there till 3:21 a.m., watching the front of the house and typing on his phone. Another resident in the neighborhood said that they had caught the man on their security camera standing outside their home one morning at around 4:45 a.m. No one could identify the man or had any information on what he was doing outside of the houses.